Hello friends, welcome to Clubcraft Area. If you are new to this channel, subscribe my channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button to get more videos. In this video, we are going to see how to crochet this beautiful coaster. For this, we are using two colors of yarn, crochet hook and a cutter. Start with a magic ring. Do chain two. Yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. This is what we say it as chain. Next, we are going to work inside the circle. We are going to do 12 double crochet inside the circle. Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 3 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. You'll have 2 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through next 2 loops. This is what we say it as double crochet. Likewise, we are going to do 11 more double crochet inside this ring. Totally should have 12 double crochet. This chain 2 will not act as a double crochet. Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 3 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. You'll have 2 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through next 2 loops. 2, 3. After doing 12 double crochet inside the circle, it looks like this. Pull this yarn to form it like a circle. Finish this round by doing a slip stitch in the first double crochet. This chain 2 will not act as the first double crochet. Insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop and pull through the other loop. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 1. Do 2 double crochet in the same stitch. 1, 2. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. So this will be the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing 2 double crochet in each stitch till you reach this end and finish it off by doing a slip stitch. So at the end of this round, you will be having 24 double crochet stitches. Finish this round by doing a slip stitch in this first double crochet. So after completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 1. Do 1 double crochet in the first stitch and do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. 1 double crochet in the first stitch and 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. So it looks like this. This is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing 1 double crochet in the first stitch and 2 double crochet in the next stitch. Till you reach this end and finish it off by doing a slip stitch. At the end of this round, you will be having 36 double crochet stitches. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Skip 2 stitch, 1, 2 and do a single crochet in the third stitch. Insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 2 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through both the loops. Next, do chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip 2 stitch. 1, 2. In this third stitch, do a single crochet. Insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 2 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through both the loops. Then do chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip 2 stitch. 1, 2 and insert the hook in the third stitch and do a single crochet. So it looks like this. This is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip 2 stitch and do a single crochet in the third stitch. Chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip 2 stitch and do a single crochet in the third stitch. So till you reach this end and finish this round by doing a slip stitch in this second chain. Finish this round by doing a slip stitch in this second chain. 1, 2. After completing this round, it looks like this. You will have 12 gaps. For next round, you have to bring this yarn to the center. So do a slip stitch in this next stitch. Do a slip stitch in this next stitch. Now do single crochet in the gap. Next do chain 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Skip the first gap and do a single crochet in the second gap. Do chain 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Skip the next gap and do a single crochet in the next gap. So it looks like this. This will be the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing chain 15, skip the next gap and do a single crochet in the next gap. Chain 15, skip the next gap and do a single crochet in the next gap till you reach this end and finish it off by doing a slip stitch. Finish this round by doing a slip stitch in this first single crochet. So after completing this round, it looks like this. So you are having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 gaps. Next, you are going to work in this chain 15 space. So you have to bring the yarn to this gap. Do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Next, we are going to do 9 double crochet inside this chain 15 space. 1, 2, totally you will be having 10 double crochet. This chain 3 acts as the first double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4. After doing 9 double crochet, it looks like this. By adding the first chain 3, you will be having 10 double crochet. Then do chain 2 and do 10 more double crochet in the same chain 15 space. 1, 2, 2. After doing 10 double crochet in the chain 15 space, it looks like this. So next we are going to work in the next chain 15 space. That is, we'll be doing 10 double crochet. 1, 2, 3. After doing 10 double crochet, it looks like this. Do chain 2 and do 10 more double crochet in the same chain 15 space. 2, 3. After doing 10 double crochet, it looks like this. So this will be the pattern which you want to follow for this row by working on all these chain 15 space. That is, we'll work first 10 double crochet, then chain 2 and again 10 double crochet in the same chain 15 space. And in the next chain 15 space, 10 double crochet, chain 2 and again 10 double crochet in the same chain 15 space till you reach this end and finish it off by doing a slip stitch. Finish this round by doing a slip stitch in this third stitch. Do chain 1 and snip off this yarn. So after completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, we need to take the next color. Do a slip knot. So we'll insert the hook in any of these leftover chain 5 space. Insert the hook, insert it in this loop. Pull through. Do chain 1. Do a single crochet in the same gap. Next, do chain 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Next, we have to do a single crochet in this gap. So, we'll fold this first red color and we'll do a single crochet in this chain 5 space. Then do chain 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Next, we'll bring it in the front. We'll fold the red color at the back and we'll do a single crochet in the chain 5 space. Do chain 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Next, we have to do it at the back. So, we'll fold the red color in front and do a single crochet in this chain 5 space. Then do chain 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Next, we have to do it in the front. So, fold this red color at the back and do a single crochet in the front. Do chain 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Next at the back, so fold this red color in front and do a single crochet in the chain 5 space. Do chain 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Next you have to bring it in the front, so we'll fold this red color back and we'll do a slip stitch in this first single crochet. After completing this round, it looks like this. Next we have to follow the same pattern which we followed in this red color. In the we'll be working in all these chain 15 spaces. We will be doing 10 double crochet, chain 2, 10 double crochet in the first chain 15 space. Then in the next chain 15 space, 10 double crochet, chain 2, 10 double crochet. So we'll be working in the chain 15 space. Bring the yarn to this chain 15 space. Do chain 3. 1, 2, 3. This acts as the first double crochet. So we have to do 9 double crochet. 1, 2, after doing 9 double crochet, it looks like this. This chain 3 acts as first double crochet. So totally you'll be having 10 double crochet. Then do chain 2 and do 10 more double crochet in the same chain 15 space. After doing 10 double crochet, it looks like this. Next we'll be working in the next chain 15 space. We'll be doing 10 double crochet, chain 2, 10 double crochet. Next in this chain 15 space, 10 double crochet, chain 2, 10 double crochet till you reach this end and finish it off by doing a slip stitch. Finish this round by doing a slip stitch in this third stitch. Do chain 1 and snip off this yarn. The coaster looks like this. If you like this video, like, share, comment this video and also subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button to get more videos. Thank you, friends.